And we are cutting the lining out for vest number 2. I apologize, the music that you're hearing is literally coming from a house across the street. It's been nice. Windows are open. Alrighty, and we are going to go ahead and sew up vest number 2. Sewing the belt together for the second vest. So that they don't come apart on you. We are leaving this end of the belt open because that's how we are going to pull it out. We are going to trim our seams and trim our corners, and back in a moment. And now I have it turned out, and I'm going to actually use the ruler to sharpen my corners. And now I'm going to press the belt so that it's flat and the seams lie flat. And then at the open edge, you're to press it under and slip stitch it closed. But I'm actually going to be doing a little decorative stitch here and on this end. So I'm actually going to press mine under, and I am going to do my decorative stitch over the top so I don't have to slip stitch.